Okay, hey, I'm Robin.
I'm Nicole.
And this year, Run Your Pie Off, our fourth annual Run Your
really
Pie
the
Off.
Fourth
is a 5K. You can walk it or run it. And you know, it's 2020, so of course it's virtual. We're not all getting together and running together. So tell us why we should be doing this.
Well, because there's a little bit of stress going on right now in people's lives, and physical activity is the number one way to combat stress.
Absolutely. The other wonderful thing about doing this is that it's not just a race this year. We've got a four-week training program where you're going to have access to a new video, a couple of videos every week. We've got specific videos for just the family, which I called forced family fun. If you'd like to get your
She's
kids
involved.
She's
very proud of it.
I really think that's funny. And then another video, of course, if you're not doing it with kids. So we wanted a way to include the whole family, and I think we figured out how to do it.
I think we did. And the other thing that we figured out is a lot of people do better when you have a goal to shoot for. So this training is going to start November 1st, and Run Your Pie Off is going to be the Saturday. It's always the Saturday after Thanksgiving, which is November 28th.
Run Your Pie Off.
Right. Get
yep.
it? And so we'll be touching base with everybody each week, but it's nice to have something to look forward to instead of looking back on 2020. So we want to look moving forward. What
else? Each week there's going to be a video to get you moving better, get you stronger, work on core strength, agility, and power. Amazing.
It is amazing.
And a plan to run or walk, increase your mileage and your distance. Nicole's got that all mapped out. Help us do a little bit better with our mileage and distance every week.
Yeah, and that's the fun thing about this is that we're both physical therapists. We're old bats in the PT world. We've been around for more than 20 years. You've been at 25. And so it's safe, it's smart, and it's fun. So we want you to join us, and there are going to be costumes. I'm just telling you all right now, there's going to be some costumes.
Yes.
Honk, honk. All right, everybody. So let us know if you have any questions. Feel free to email us. We'll attach that below. But we look forward and hope you'll join us to run
your
pie off.
And you can share it with your friends and family all over the country.
Anywhere.
It's not here in Williamstown. You run it anywhere you are this year.
Anywhere.
All right.
Okay.